Good morning to you all. Class, welcome to our today's discussion. Today we shall be looking at an important component of teaching, which is the explanation skills. And in the explanation skills, there are key things that one needs to understand. Explanation is a skill that helps you to understand certain aspects of teaching that you will need to apply the methods. And this includes explaining concepts. Or when your lesson has to deal with concepts, you may use the explanation method because it will be more effective in doing so. As well as other aspects when you are discussing causes or effects of something, then explanation method here would be the most ideal tool to use to help you get the information to your learners effectively. We also have other aspects if you're to look at, let's say, procedures. If you're to explain a certain procedure, let's say how a machine works, then you may need to use the explanation method that helps you a lot in that. However, we also have to understand the features that one needs to observe in explanation methods, and that is you have to reflect the key points as well as the main idea of explanation. And you may also need to get the voice. The voice of the one explaining should be audible, it should be loud. And that is also one important aspect of explanation. As a teacher, if you're using the explanation method, you must make sure that your voice is audible, so loud and clear. Then some of these things helps a lot in getting your explanation very effective. Thank you.